We're back in the NHRA award show pits with John Forrest. And before I get to the fact that you won $1 million yesterday, you had a moment that was viewed by millions of people across the country and probably world. You fell to your knees when your daughter won the Top Fuel Championship, rendered you speechless, which we do not see a lot, John. What was the emotion that hit you first?
Well, you know, I've watched this kid evolve like her sisters, and, you know, Torrance was right there. I mean, we thought he had her wrapped up. Coletta was right on his tail, and, you know, this girl's new. But she's got a crew chief, Brian Huson and Alan Johnson, you know, I believe one of the best there ever was. And he took her down this road, and he gave an opportunity to a girl. But I just thought, now we're down to, you know, the time. And she rose to the occasion. She did her job, and I'm really proud of her. And I'm really proud of her.
We just heard from Robert Height and Brittany's championship. You doubled up this weekend. Heading into Friday, did you think that was an opportunity?
It was tough. They struggled, but, you know, Jimmy Prock, he's Babe Ruth. He swings for the fence. And we were right down on the last shot. And, you know, they got national records both in. Robert Height, on the last session when it was sideways, I turned around, I thought it was over, and Nick, I look up and he's in the show. So, you know, it's true grit. If you live it, you love it, the way Robert Height does, the way Jimmy and his team does, the way Brittany and Alan Johnson, and these guys are unbelievable. I'm really honored that I can be a part of what they accomplish, and we'll see where it goes.
2017 in Top Fuel was all about dominating performances and career season. And for the first time in 35 years, a woman champion will reign over next season. Let's head to the stage and check out 10 through 2 in Top Fuel.
Number 10, Scott Palmer. Number 9, Terry McMillan. Number 8, Tony Schumacher. Number 7, Sean Langdon. Number 6, Clay Milliken. Number 5, Leah Pritchett. Number 4, Antron Brown. Number 3, Doug Coletta. Number 2, Steve Torrance.
One more time, let's hear it for drivers that finished 10 through 2 in this year's Top Fuel standings. And give one more congratulatory applause to Steve Torrance. A great season, 8 wins for the Cabco team. You want to talk about pressure. Well, you want to know what it's like to be Dale Earnhardt Jr. Go ask Brittany Force what that's like. Imagine growing up in front of your father while he rewrites the history of the motorsports that he represents year after year, win after win, race after race, championship after championship. Take the next step. Now try imagine racing in their famous father's shadows. While it would have been easy to follow in the footsteps of her dad, John Force, her sisters, Ashley or Courtney. Now, Brittany had her own idea. Why would I try to get a leg up racing the people that I love when I could make Tony Schumacher or Antoine Brown or, yes, even Steve Torrance's life just a little bit more complicated? Starting in the Lucas Oil Series and Super Comp, she made the move to Top Alcohol Dragster and finally in year number five jumped into the Nitro Rail. But seated number six at the end of the regular season, what kind of threat was she? Turned out to be a pretty good one. She stormed to title contention on the strength of stellar performance in the countdown to the championship. In the first five races, she scored two victories, one runner-up, but that one coming in Las Vegas, courtesy of the red light, a situation that could shake any racer. But Alan Johnson talked her back down to earth. He told her the red light was no big deal. We're going to go to Pomona. We're going to qualify number one. We're going to win the race. We're going to validate your championship. And you know what? That's exactly how it happened. It was a legendary day, a legendary season, as you are about to see right now. They're side by side at the finish line. Brittany forced by 71 ten-thousandths. Her fourth career race win in Top Fuel, and she has just earned the fifth spot in the Traxxas Top Fuel Shootout with that first race win of 2017. To Brittany Force. Brittany Force gets her fifth career race win in Top Fuel. The 369 of Langdon, and what a way to wrap up the 32nd annual AAA Texas NHRA Fall Nationals.
Championship starts now, and that's what we're going after.
The 29th champion in the history of NHRA Mellow Yellow Top Fuel Racing is Brittany Force.
I don't know about you, but I think those moves she has goes very well with this jacket. But let's face it, timing is most certainly a critical element when it comes to winning a Top Fuel championship and the countdown to the championship. And time and again, one man has led his team at various times to the promised land. For the 12th time in his career with his sixth different Top Fuel racer, please welcome tuning consultant Alan Johnson, crew chief Brian Huson, Jason McCulloch, and the rest of this year's Top Fuel championship team, the Monster Energy Squad. Cooler than that, imagine winning the championship and then making the quickest side-by-side pass in NHRA history and then winning the Auto Club Finals for the first time since 1982 and for the second time ever. The lady is a champ. Please help me in congratulating the 29th champion in the history of Top Fuel, Brittany Force.
Thank you.
time, it's NHRA President Peter Clifford, Al Rondon from the Coca-Cola Company for the check, the trophy presentation to Brittany Force. Selfie time once again, and another opportunity. What an incredible story it was at the 53rd Auto Club Finals, where the woman in red got the job done. It's Brittany Force.
Eddie, I agree with you. I wrote it down on paper. To be honest with you, I took too long to get ready, so I missed the cutoff time to get my speech in. Anyways, I can't believe I'm here tonight. I don't even know how I got here, to be honest with you. Accomplishing this feels like a dream, and it's because of all the support I have around me, my team, my sponsors, and my family. I want to thank Auto Club, Chevy, Peak, Advance Auto Parts, and Mac Tools. Thank you for all your support. Monster, this championship is for you. You put all your faith in me as a driver, and we pulled it off. Thank you for giving me a chance. Casey Van Kuren, Dave Gallen, thank you for always fighting for this Monster team. Casey, I'm so lucky our paths crossed. It's scary how much we have in common, but none of this would be the same without you. It's crazy. In 2013, I competed in my first top fuel race at Pomona against Brandon Bernstein. That was 5 years ago. And to be standing up here with my Monster Energy team as the champs makes me very proud. Thank you, Alan Johnson. You are such an unbelievable crew chief. And what we pulled off yesterday was unreal. Three hats? No one does that except Alan Johnson. It's funny, when Alan teamed up with John Force Racing, he made an agreement with my dad. He said, Brittany's my driver, you leave her to me, and you do not talk to her on race day. It was a little rough for my dad, but when I heard the arrangement, I immediately started to panic because I didn't know what was more terrifying. Sunday meetings with Alan Johnson or the 5 meetings per round with my dad. Alan, you've really helped me as a driver. I know you brought home countless championships, but I hope this is a special one for you because it means the world to me. Thank you. Brian Houston, you made this whole thing come together. You kept pushing us for more, and you reminded us in our victories to always stay humble. After a race weekend, I would get one or two things from Brian. It was either, you're a badass girl, you killed it, or, well, you really sucked today. Brian, you never sugarcoated anything. And yesterday, you told me how proud you were of me. I can't start crying. I have fake eyelashes on and these things will fall right off. Brian, that means the world to me. Aaron Cave, you've been with me since day one. The first time I went down the racetrack in one of these things, you were there. And you're the last guy I see before I step on the gas. Thank you. My team, my guys, I love you. I'm so proud of everything we've accomplished this year. You guys are the hardest, most dedicated group I know, and it's because of your drive that we're here tonight. Jake, Chance, Ben, Benny, Cole, Zach, Nate, thank you guys. You're all the man. Scott Garwood, you helped me find the zone. Thank you. Dad, I've had the best chance to succeed in the sport because I have you, and I have all your guidance. Thank you for this opportunity and teaching me everything I know in this world of drag racing. I know I can never fill your shoes, but if I could be half as good as you, that would be the greatest achievement. You are so crazy and you are nuts all the time, but I love you. Mom, thank you for being my biggest supporter. You've been my side through all my journeys. You hold our family together. I love you. Ashley, Courtney, Adra, I love how fired up you get to defend me. You always have my back, and you guys are the best sisters. Courtney always has my back. The first time I ever got into a funny car, her name was written across the side of it. And just in the burnout, I took out 2 cones. And the next day, it went all over Twitter. Courtney Force, testing in her funny car, takes out 2 cones. She had my back that day. My brother-in-laws, Danny, Graham, Robert, thank you for always being there for me. My boyfriend, Jim, thank you for always helping me see the positives when I wanted to focus on the negatives. You've always believed in me, unless you were in the lane next to me. Congrats to the Auto Club team, Robert Height, well-deserved, Eddie Krawick, Bo Butner. It's an honor to share the stage with you. Steve Torrence, you're a badass, and I'm proud to compete against you. Antron Brown, Tony Schumacher, Sean Langdon, Tim Wilkerson, thank you for being there for me when I struggled. You guys are the greatest in this sport. NHRA, Mellow Yellow, Fox TV, you're all unbelievable. Thank you to the Safety Safari, and thank you to the greatest fans ever. Now let's go party.
Way to go, Brittany. Way to go, Brittany. By the way, we were timing you in the back for a first-time champion. Quickest, most effective speech ever. Do you not agree with that one? One more time. Tony, take us through our champions. Take us through our champions.
Well, let's start with Eddie Krawick. Harley-Davidson team, what a
not
year.
Not a loser.
What a year.
Right, Amory?
Our Jersey boy.
Not a loser. Who do you want to go to next?
Well, it's got to be Bo Butner. Bo Butner, did you see this coming?
Let's go have a monster later. We'll talk a little about this, by the way. Speaking of monster, Brittany Force, congratulations to you and your monster team, Robert Height. Robert Height, how did you go through the drama that you went through in qualifying to do what you did on Sunday, with even with an accident? That's incredible. One more time for our champions.
Robert, didn't I tell you you'd be okay, right?
Contractually, we're obligated for a couple more things. It's only 9:30. We have to go to 10. Matt Hagen needs to get a selfie up here. So we've got to hang out with us for a half hour. I'm only kidding. We're 88 days away till we start qualifying again at the Winter Nationals. I know Krawick needs a drink, right? Snake needs to find out where Leah's going next. And if anybody is going down to the Hard Rock and is driving up on Hollywood Avenue, Tony Pedregon will be out there to park your car.
And Dave Reeve is going to do some tricks for
us. I got some magic tricks
He's
working
gonna
in the
rabbit
background.
Out of his hat.
Incredible season on behalf of Tony, on behalf of Lewis, on behalf of Amanda, on behalf of the NHRA, the entire Fox Sports crew. You guys are wonderful. We're blessed to be a part of what it is you do. Congratulations to the champions. We'll see you again in 88 days. We're going down to the Hard Rock. Go down to the main floor, going through the Hard Rock store. Krawick, drinks are on you. Let's go. Let's go. Everybody out of here. Thank you so much.